If this generation 10x'd the music festivals in comparison to the 60s, imagine the peace celebrations.